a luta continua, vittoria lasata. A luta continua, vittoria lasata. Amanda la way to nothing shall discourage us. Thousands of intimidators can never intimidate me. Solidarity today, calamity tomorrow. Dexterity no more, integrity no year. What has happened to Fuoye? Student unison toppled by the brutality of police. Death has swept the glory the future leaders we intend to sustain. See, no one is concerned. Why? Why is there no complaint? Fuoye, wake up and remain brothers and sisters like broom, bound to sweep sorrow. Wake up and do the needful. The death of our two brothers must never be in vain. The wound of our brothers must speak justice today. See, the scars we had from the professionalized shooters of destiny is enough to speak justice today. Our parents are robbed. They are robbed economically. Silence remains the answer. We are children of oppressed parents. They know we are coming out to overshadow their children and expose their flaws and faults. That is why triggers of enemies are on us. That is why Jezebel ordered deadly arrow on us. We are not tired of dying till the truth is revealed. We are not tired of saying what the Spirit wants us to say till the truth set us free. Till the truth set us free from the old slavery tradition of this country. There is only for our bitter tongues, but to white beasts we never let our hands get it. Fuoye, wake up, fight with your power of political sagacity, with your comic prowess fight, with your poetic justice fight, with your prosaic ability fight, with the music fight, fight with the heart of your heart. Inhumanity must change humanity. Solidarity forevermore. A luta continua, vittoria assata. Amandla away to nothing shall discourage us. Thousands of intimidators can never intimidate us.